vibrant sometimes. Some days it's rose tinted, but I think here is so quiet.
Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football, perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position and I'm joined for analysis by Stuart Robson. And what we have to look forward to is the first game of the campaign in division rivals. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Well, it's always exciting, the first game of the season, but it's also important to start well. I think this will be a really good game today.
Well, he keeps going. He must finish! And a goal! An early boost for them. The first goal of the game. They're off and running. Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Well, the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. Really getting stuck in. Nunez. Bruno Fernandes. Now and back underway. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. Now, who can he play it to? Marco Reus. On to Bruno Fernandes. Can he finish? Well, it wasn't a simple save to make. And I must say, that's very good refereeing, going back to hand out the yellow card in that fashion. Marco Reus with a corner. And he's won the ball. Can he put it away? In it goes! Well, it's one goal after another. A highly impressive performance. Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. That's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Getting in there to intercept. Vardy. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Oh, showing excellent vision. And the alarm bells are ringing. Will he? A lopsided contest, 4-0. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. Fernandes. Mateo Kovacic. Reus. He has teammates around him. It might be. Attacking football at its finest. My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. And still pressing. Spot on with that tackle. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Mateo Kovacic. Bruno Fernandes has it on a pass that lacks quality. And that pass could be troublesome. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. Well, it's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. Jesus. And he read it well, intercepting it.
Well, as you can see, the visitors have had most of the ball and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football and they look like scoring more.
The high press was very much on. Might be a chance here. A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to...